call my style of jiu-jitsu hammer jiu-jitsu, because as my mentors told me, you keep your feet hammered, you keep pressure on them, and eventually, you're basically just going to smash the opposition. Crush him.